going to move a little bit. Here's today's starting lineups for the Lady Wolverines.gb. There's Nikissa Brittley, here's Arissa Russell. There's number 55, Pelkey, Tegan York. It is number 34 on the tip.
Nothing in there?
Emily Gagne has checked in for Arissa Russell. Time off called the Wolverines or Pandas. Going to be 2 free throws for Emily Gagne. The girl misses. The first ball wasn't goal. Russell has checked in for Nikita Burley. She missed both of them, so she misses both of them. So she misses the second. Oh wait. She gives another chance. For real. She misses us.
Hey Jacob, how you doing, buddy?
Doing good.
Catch.
Derek, have you heard that there's no Pepe at night?
Oh, not for this game, but for the next game there is.
Not for the next game, because there's a concert tomorrow. You heard that? I didn't know, so Mr. Montgomery told me that.
They're setting up Pepe in here.
Okay.
We're gonna have Pepe for this game, but there's not gonna be Pepe tomorrow night at the game. Because
of the concert. Thomas Montgomery said to me there's no Pepe tonight.
I believe there is.
You don't believe me, ask him.
I will. Oh, dang, get a teaser. Oh! Oh!
Emily Gagne. Lakeisha Britton has checked in for 55. So Russell. That's checked in for number 12.
Hey!
Matisa Brittany!
Hey!
Emily Gagne, assisted by Nikisa Brittany. Burley, I'm sorry about that. That's gonna be too free for us for Nikisa Burley. First one goes for it. And the 55 has checked in for Tegan York. She makes both of them. Yeah, with the pandas. That's going to be two free throws again. Two free throws for Nikisa Brittany. 58.8 seconds in the first quarter. She misses both of them. That's going to be out of bounds. The Wolverines will get possession. Going to be out of bounds. The lead Pandas will get the possession. 16.9 seconds left. At the buzzer. It's the JV Lady Wolverines. Lead by 8. Thank you. going to be out of balance. The Wolverines will get possession. JV Wolverines are doing a great job. Number 24. Rebounded by the Wolverines. That's going to be out of bounds. The Wolverines will get possession. That's going to be two free throws for number 24. First one doesn't fall for it. Although she missed the first, but she got it the second. Kisa Burley! That is going to be 2 free throws again. How many free throws are we going to get? I wonder, wow. First one goes for it. She misses the second. Out of bounds. The lead Pandas will get possession.
Thank you.
first half. It's the JV Lady Wolverines lead by 18. And we are going to send you to the basketball university practicing before the game. So enjoy the halftime. We'll see you guys in 10 minutes. grandma called the pandas. Ganya has checked in for 55.
Oh,
real close. Seconds. Holy moly, that was a big freeze.
one, two, white, and John.
Thank you.
Wolverines. It's the Lady Wolverines, leading by 27. They're doing a great job. Seconds. Oh, good try, good try. Get up. Only 5 points. Is it 7 or 6? Oh, wow. JV girls will get the win.
Thank you.
Thank you.